This is Ben, and I'm Micah, and we are FineWorkIn4Hours.com, where you will learn to... What are we teaching them again?
How to never be unemployed, or even better, underemployed, ever again. You'll never have to worry about, is my job safe? Can I find work? Can I pay that bill that's coming up? Because all you got to do is pick up a few more clients from the resources that we're showing you step by step exactly how to do it, and you'll have your answer. So I think we could be teaching people how to find or think about that holiday they want to take, and they can step backwards and go, well, I only need 2, 3, 5, 10 clients.
Or you can kind of be like me and sort of be on a permanent holiday where you're running around, working, relaxing, working.
Well, that's one of the, and one of the questions we got from people was, what's really the benefits of telecommuting or working from home or freelancing or being really able to work mobile? And this is what we're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Explain that a little bit more.
The word that you started to say, free, as in freedom, a sense of freedom, it's pretty powerful. It's completely changed my life. I would say that I'm happier now than at any other time in my life.
Mm-hmm.
I've had a lot of different jobs, from a fishing boat in Alaska. I did a little acting. I've sold insurance.
It was only a little bit of acting, because it's really not paying off.
No, it's not. That's why it was a non-speaking part, obviously. But seriously, it's almost, I don't know if it's empowering would be the word, but to know that for example, we're here in Canada, right?
Yep.
I'm not a Canadian citizen. They didn't give me a hard time coming in. They let me have 6 months because I work for myself. I'm not taking anyone's job. I was living in Costa Rica. No problems there.
Mm-hmm.
I can go to China next year if they'll let me in. I'm sure they will. And again, as long as I have an internet connection at some point, I'm good to go.
And this is one of the real benefits is you get to choose what you want to do. And if you get sick of doing one task for a client, you can no longer offer that service.
Mm-hmm.
You can really choose the lifestyle you want to live. Like, I've done a lot of work where it's been all cafes and traveling around. But the reality is if I've got my iPad, I can be working. If I've got my phone or a Skype connection, I can be making calls to clients and making calls to the team and letting them find out what's going on. And you really don't get that freedom. And a lot of people say, yeah, but you've got special skills, you've got that. And the reality is we don't. We just know how to manage our time and find work and then approach clients in the way that we approach clients. And I'm taking Micah through training on how to approach to go from the starting freelancer, you'd call it, someone who's just kind of getting in and has been doing work, but he's been doing that for a year and a half.
Mm-hmm.
I'm taking Micah through the process now of how to become a consultant and have other people working for him that gives him more freedom.
Exactly. So I don't have to be tethered as much.
Exactly. Because if he wasn't doing the job, he wasn't getting paid.
Exactly.
But now we're setting him up. So he's got other people doing jobs that he's getting money for, or he's getting paid on a fixed fee project basis, which creates more freedom.
Absolutely.
Because how else can you travel? How else can you meet great people? How else can you be working with some really special people? Like, there's some amazing projects. There's amazing projects offered every day.
Thousands every day.
One of the things I really love is the variety. Mm-hmm. Like, it is what you make it, and you can really, really love this work because it's never the same.
Right, you're working across different industries, even though you may be doing the same kinds of work.
Mm-hmm.
Financial services people, healthcare,
exactly.
Entertainment, you name it, they're looking for you, they need help. And you probably have the skills that they're looking for, you just don't know it yet.
So that's exactly it. So if you're kind of up for finding out more about how you can freelance or telecommute or work from home, and really, what's our promise? How to never be a victim of unemployment or underemployment again? You need to visit findworkin4hours.com, where we're actually going to show you. We're going to prove it to you with a few good information videos.
A bunch.
There is a bunch there, but there's some great ones that are easily to find directly on the homepage that are going to teach you exactly where to go and find this work right now and how to go about tapping in to getting some of this work. So it's right there for you. We're not hiding anything. We're making it all public. We're disclosing the good, bad, and the ugly because we want you to never be unemployed again. That's our promise to you. Find work in 4hours.com. I look forward to seeing you on the inside.
Me too.